How should the city of Rochester close a $38 million budget gap? Should it raise taxes and fees or cut services? You can weigh in today. A public input session on the 2019-20 budget will be held at City Hall. It's set for 6 to 8 o'clock at the City Hall atrium on Church Street. Free parking will be available at the Sister Cities garage right across the street.